In terms of who wins Super Bowl 46, it's very hard for me to make a prediction. My heart wants the Giants. My head says Brady. But then I look at the Giants and what they've been able to do, beating the Jets and the Cowboys and the Falcons, then convincingly, the Packers on the road, the 49ers in overtime. I look at how healthy the Giants' defensive line is. Eli Manning gets knocked down a million times, keeps getting up. I think the Giants will win this football game. But it is so hard to pick against Tom Brady, who I think, regardless of what happens in Super Bowl 46, is the best quarterback I've ever seen, and Bill Belichick, maybe the smartest coach in any sport we've ever seen. So I will pick the Giants to win, but the favored Patriots could win very easily.
This game is going to be a very intense game. It's going to be a physical game. I think there will be a lot of points scored, though. I think both offenses, you know, are juggernauts. The Giants all year have been a very good offensive team, defined by the passing. The Patriots, you know, they're always explosive. Brady had 6 touchdown passes in the first half of the first playoff game this year. So I think we'll see points. The key to the game, though, is the pressure of the Giants' front. Can those guys get to Brady? The 4 front guys for New York, the defensive ends, can Jason Pierre-Paul and Osi Umenyiora and Matthias Kiwanuka, can they get to Brady and put the pressure on? That is the key. Justin Tuck will be in his face. I think this game is going to be decided earlier than the last field goal. I really think that if you had to put me, you know, to a board to make a prediction, do you want a prediction? I would say the Giants are going to win this game by more than 7 points, meaning more than a touchdown. So I don't think the field goal will decide it. I just have a funny feeling that the Giants defense, Eli Manning, and Tom Coughlin knowing how to beat Belichick, I think that will actually come to fruition on Super Bowl Sunday. Super Bowl 46, it's going to be nothing like it.